Here's how to make the polyjuice potion frappuccino. Milk to the bottom line, add to blender, strawberry puree, 2 pumps vanilla, a shot of espresso, venti scoop of ice, 4 pumps of coffee base, blend on 1. For our green syrup, it is matcha powder and white mocha. And we're going to add that all around the cup. Then we pour the contents in the cup, topped with whipped cream and a little more of our green syrup.
My muggle friend rating Harry Potter characters.
Some facts that might change your mind about Draco Malfoy. Have you ever really given much thought to why Draco agreed to kill Dumbledore in Half-Blood Prince? He did it so he could save his parents. Draco said in the 6th book, "I haven't got any options. I have to do this. He'll kill me and he'll kill my whole family." Now we all know Draco's beliefs about blood purity, but do we actually? In Half-Blood Prince, Draco befriends a mudblood, Moaning Myrtle. Myrtle said that Draco is very sensitive, and she quotes, "He feels very lonely and he hasn't got anybody to talk to." Have you ever given much thought about Draco Malfoy's wand? His wand is embedded with the hair of a unicorn. Wands that are made like this can hardly be used for the dark arts. And it just proves that Malfoy has always been on the bright side of magic. And that theory was proven by J.K. Rowling herself. Also, in the Goblet of Fire, Draco warned Hermione about the upcoming Death Eater attack.
"I can't. Hogwarts is my home. A place where I can go to take this off my shoulder. Did someone take me?"
My boy's being sus, and he don't know how to cuss. He just sounds like he's trying to be his father. My boy's an ugly crier, but he's such a pretty liar. And by that I mean, he said he'd change.
Oh, my father, I hear about
this.
Harry goes to Hogwarts, he meets Ron and Hermione. McGonagall requires he play for Gryffindor. Draco is his daddy's boy. Quirrell becomes unemployed. The Sorcerer's Stone is destroyed by Dumbledore. Ron breaks his wand, now Jenny's gone, and Harry's in mortal danger. Tom Riddle hides his snake inside his ginormous secret chamber. Harry blows up and Marge. The Dementors come and take charge. Lupin is a wolf, the rat's a man, and now the prisoner is at large. They use time travel so they can save the prisoner of Azkaban, who just so happens to be Harry's godfather. I don't really get it either. Harry gets put in the Triwizard Tournament with dragons and mermaids, oh no, and we're called and get slaves.
You're a wizard.
Guardian Leviosa?
Stop. You're saying it wrong. It's Leviosa, not Leviosa.
Hermione, has anyone ever told you that your name kind of sounds like hemorrhoid or hernia? Exactly. Be quiet. Levy me alone.
Who's Moaning Myrtle?
Moaning Myrtle's a girl who died from a horrible IBS accident. Legend has it that she was eating a Subway sandwich and there was a single slice of cheddar jack cheese in her Subway sandwich. Next thing you know, she was pooping goblets and knickknacks all night long. Poor thing, if only someone had a tongue. Or Pepto-Bismol.
Hey, can you help me decide which Planet Fitness bathroom picture I should use for my Tinder profile? Wait, I completely forgot. You don't understand me. Ooh, damn, okay.
Harry Potter fandom check. Show me your house, Patronus, your favorite book, your favorite movie, your favorite student, your favorite professor, your favorite Order of the Phoenix member, your favorite villain, your favorite spell, your favorite Horcrux, your favorite Deathly Hallow, and your favorite Weasley.
Something you might hurt yourself riding on.
Oh, Lord.
I got this shit.
You know what I'm thinking?
Hey, ladies. Yo, just ride like a Mercedes. I need an old bitch born in the 80s. I need one that ain't got no baby.
Itchy. Bitty. Baby.
You're just as sane as I am.
Where is he? Where's my 1-1?
Do your duty to our school.
You foul, loathsome, evil little cockroach.
Not my daughter, you bitch.
He's just a boy.
Does it hurt terribly, Draco?
Don't call me Nymphadora.
Shut it!
Welcome to your first flying lesson.
Watch yourself on the stairs. It's a bit icy at the top.
Morning, everyone.
I know you're going to ask, Harry, but I don't know who cursed me.
Fail to do so, and the consequences may be severe.
You saved her, even though she wasn't yours to save.
I am Professor Trelawney.
Always.
Here I am, minding my own business.
I cannot help you.
Just like she was when she was beautiful. She signed the letter.
Harry Potter scenes, but they're in reverse. Part 2. Hagrid confiscates first year's only memory of his parents. Voldemort brings Lily Potter back to life. Snack time. This bean is gross. Saves for later. Tap, tap, tap. Read the effing letter, Harry. The trio sings Three-Headed Dog to Sleep. Aw, how cute.
Getting real freaky and it's getting real fresh. Cold. Dance, cold. Oh, dance.